Hello and welcome, everyone. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Adam Cellini. Topping our news tonight, a developing situation in a residential area down in Englewood. The Sarasota County Sheriff's Office setting up a crime scene at a home on Overbrook Road. At this time, the Sheriff's Office has not released any details, but one witness describes what he saw after deputies arrived on scene.
Putting something on the couch, and I saw that there was cop cars here, so I came outside to see what was going on. And there was a girl out here who was in handcuffs, and then they brought her to the car. And then two policemen went in with guns drawn, and then they put up caution tape.
Now again, the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office has not confirmed any of these details at this time. We will update this story throughout the night. You can check our social media pages and our website, mysuncoast.com.